G'day, my name's Mike Bell. There's been a lot of talk going around the truck industry lately about something called Guardian, safety technology that's used by fleets all over Australia to reduce accidents caused by driver fatigue and distraction. And I'm here to set a few things straight. First up, let's talk what Guardian does. And this is it here. It sits on your dash and tracks your eyes, face, head position to make sure you're not showing signs of fatigue or distraction. If it sees that you're getting tired or distracted, it alerts you by vibrating a seat and making this sound. Its sole purpose is to keep you and those around you safe. Now this here is all the Guardian camera can see. Not the passenger seat, not the back of the cab, just you and your ugly mug. Plus, and this is the important thing, no one else can see you. It's not a CCTV camera, it's not transmitting live, and no one's watching what you're doing. The only time it actually records anything is if it sees that you're at risk. For example, you're having a microsleep, or you're distracted by something. It captures those few seconds of footage and is able to send it to your fleet operator with an alert so that they can intervene and prevent you from having an accident. When you switch off the engine, the machine and the camera switches off too. So you can eat your lunch, have a sleep, get changed, whatever, without worrying if you're being recorded or anyone can see you. Here's the thing. There's no microphone, which means there's no way the machine can record or transmit anything you say. So you're free to crap on about the footy scores, fart like a trooper, or do your best rendition of horses. The only data that's recorded to Guardian Live is only a few seconds of any unsafe driving events. That data gets sent to the Guardian Live monitoring centres, who then notify your company if they think you're fatigued. Your company has the option to review footage of recorded driving incidents for up to 12 months. After that, it's deleted, and only authorised people ever get access to your data. The only thing that Guardian technology recognises are facial features to determine whether you're showing signs of drowsiness or distraction. It can't identify who you are, or pick you out of a crowd, or out you for being a Richmond supporter. We get exposed to infrared light every day through sunlight. We also get exposed to it through machines such as Guardian. But independent studies show that 104 hours of exposure from Guardian at just 60 centimetres distance is just equivalent to just 1 hour of sunlight. But put it this way, you'd have to drive with Guardian for 4.5 days straight to get the same amount of infrared light as you would sitting in the backyard for an hour enjoying a couple of beers. Cheers. To me, it's just like saying seatbelts are designed to control us. What we know is that fatigue is the single largest killer of truck drivers, followed by distraction. So far, Guardian has been proven to reduce fatigue-related incidents by more than 90%, ultimately saving the lives of those drivers and those around them. So now that you know the facts, why wouldn't you use something that ensures you get home safely every time?